For the biggest film of its time, Titanic, which was composed by James Horner, James Horner focused on the Irish background of Leonardo DiCaprio's character, Jack Dawson, and created a sound world epic, reminiscent music that made Titanic what it is today. The movie Schindler's List, directed by Steven Spielberg, was also composed by John Williams. John Williams initially thought that this heart-rending movie would be too challenging to score. However, Steven Spielberg knew that John Williams was the man for the job. And as it turned out, Williams captured perfectly the traditional music and the sad plight of Europe's shame of man's inhumanity to their fellow man. One of the greatest films of all time, Star Wars, directed by George Lucas and composed by John Williams. As we know, when we see Star Wars, the opening credits, the music is so familiar to us because that's how iconic the score to this film is.